Hey, vlog.
Look
up
their IDs.
Yeah. I have my ID. We're going to Louisville, Kentucky this week. Woo! And I've gotten in trouble already because I wore my
shite kickers and not the New Balance high tops like Fiona's wearing.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Seatbelts, everyone!
Please let this be a normal field trip.
With the frizz? No way!
Aww.
Cruising on down Main Street, you're relaxed and feeling good.
Yeah.
Next thing that you know, you'll see an octopus in the neighborhood. Surfing on a sound wave, swinging through the sky.
Got me up all night.
You know the drill. Love song, she got me up all night. Disgusting. Love song, she got me up all night. Down and out with these love songs. She... Hey, vlog. Okay, this is what we got on deck. What? Elijah.
Hey, vlog. Okay, this is what we got on deck for dinner.
Well, this is my little snack from Einstein. And we got a turkey, bacon, avocado sandwich for dinner.
Hi, are you in last
minute? Cheers. Need your bikini on. Duke's bikinis
on top. Oh, Jesus, bro, that's some sunset, isn't it? Nice?
Hey, vlog.
So,
this is me and the gals. Look at this. We got a little flight too. The great state of Kentucky. Okay, so I'm getting the ick editing this vlog, but little ginger ale. God, it looks like a disaster waiting to happen. Doesn't it?
Cause she a fashion killer and not dead.
So we're in Kentucky. It is like, it's like midnight here, but it's only like 11 at snow. It's only like 10 o'clock at our house in Alamosa. My head is pounding. We're gonna go to the hotel and go take a little wank. Okay. Guys, KFC. It's like home to world famous. Look, it's Kentucky Fried Chicken. And we're in Kentucky, in the Kentucky Fried Chicken. What? Good morning, vlog. It's like 10 a.m. here. We missed breakfast, all three of us.
I was awake and I should have gone, but I was like,
my alarm clock looks like you guys were asleep, and I was like,
oh, I was not getting up for breakfast. Seriously, I was like,
no.
I am zonked right now.
Hey, vlog! Okay, it's 10:45 and we're gonna leave to go do a little pre-meat jog.
Are you wearing your spaghetti minutes. Socks?
Got my pre-meat spaghetti sock on. This time I remembered to do the transition. Last time I got distracted.
I feel like no one was distracted.
I have it on footage.
And this is what Brayden's wearing.
And I feel hurt when you accuse me of not being distracted when I really was distracted, and I want you to not do that anymore.
I feel that you're pushing all your problems on everybody else when you deflect the way you do, and I want you to stop.
I don't even know what deflect means.
That's not free.
It's I'm me. Good. How are you?
We're going to do our preview and get the coffee.
My
this
one. Not all heroes wear capes. Because sometimes you have to miss breakfast.
Seriously, my hero.
Thanks, hon. Sadie really just said, it's twerking time when their song came on.
Yo,
or just like my favorite song going round round my head.
Right there in the porta potty, there was a bug in the toilet paper. It was like the most terrifying moment ever.
Like my favorite song going round around my head.
I want you guys to run a half an hour.
Oh, it is huge.
Five days on the freeway, riding shotgun with you. Two hearts in the fast lane, we had big dreams in blue.
We're running.
Playing sweet child of mine, and I still feel that line. Where are you now? Where are you now? Hey, it's been too long ago, my love. Where did we go wrong?
Creamy
too late
steady
to turn
thought.
Around. Where are you now? Where are you now? Hey, it's been too long. You're just like my favorite song going round and round my head. Like my favorite song going round and round my head. You're just like my favorite song going round.
This is Coach Martin's bestie from graduate school.
Damn, girl, let me see your handbag.
What's up, vlog? It's just me and the girls. Don't get too close, but I am sweaty. We're going to lunch at I don't know where. And I need to get a Red Bull at some point, but Coach looked at me like I was on crack when I asked him if we were going to the grocery store. I'm an addict, but it's okay. Sunrise, sunset, on deck. We got a lamb pita with a side of falafel and a little tropical smoothie. Bussin'. I'm gonna take a shower. I smell rank. So I just took a shower. And this is the problem. So I've had this earring in my little, whatever you call this piercing, cartilage, for the past 20 million years of my life, and it fell out of my shower.
There goes my hero. Watch him as he goes.
Man, you need help with?
You know.
With a hole?
I don't even know how to get it in. Okay, I've heard that.
When's the last time you took it out? Never?
Never. And never ever. Ow. Just kidding. Oh, did it close? Update. The freaking back of my... Oh, I almost just dropped the earring down the drain. Hold on. Okay, so the back of my ear is actually closed. And I'm gonna have to re-pierce it. And nobody will offer up their sharp earring. Look at this. It's literally blunt. I can't re-pierce it. The crisis is...
Morgan, I will pierce your ear for you.
I don't think you should re-pierce my cartilage.
Why? With a needle?
It just doesn't sound safe.
If it's sterile, it's safe.
But it's my cartilage.
No.
Isn't that like kind of like, couldn't you like paralyze yourself or something like that?
My needle goes directly into your vein, your bloodstream.
I feel like I should go to the freaking tattoo shop and get it pierced.
And so what if your ear goes paralyzed? No. What do you use your ears to feel? Frostbite?
No, not your ear going paralyzed, like different parts of your body or something.
Look at this. You're wasting so much. I'm not, because I'm going to use it.
But if we look at our Holy Bible verse for today.
Which is Romans. 5.
I have it on my phone. 4. I just took a picture.
It's we rejoice in perseverance because perseverance produces... Oh no!
Glory in tribulations, knowing that tribulations produce
perseverance, and perseverance produces hope.
And perseverance, character, and character, hope.
You have a lot of perseverance.
Anyway, everybody, like, comment, and subscribe if Morgan should go to the Balloon Fiesta next week. It's so fun, and Special Shapes is on Wednesday.
Special Shapes is on Wednesday.
Come on, and Andrew's here too.
This looks back better when it's disgusting.
It does. I'm gonna hit my gag reflex. Put some mascara on so you don't look ill.
Okay. That literally is
just
what
work.
PTO is.
The full day, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and then on Friday, we go to Albuquerque. I say wait, if I'm going. You go to Albuquerque.
We have a tempo on Friday.
After the tempo, and you go to the Blinkist on Saturday,
yeah.
You have Friday off to drive.
Yeah.
Why can't we leave Friday after I work?
So I'm going to dinner with Andrew's family.
And then I realized the only shoes I brought to walk around in are my cowboy boots. So this is what I get for trying to be funny. It's not funny anymore.
Whoa.
We're going to our team meeting.
And not only that, but
tribulations.
We glory.
Tribulations.
But we also glory in tribulations.
Knowing that
tribulations produce
care,
perseverance, character, and character, hope. Romans 5
3 through 4.
This breakfast looks awful in this camera.
Memorized Bible verse last night. I did it correctly this morning.
And not only that,
we're gonna get ready. And okay, so this is the vision with the hair. So we're gonna do a little part here, and then three little loop-de-loops.
And Raina is having doubts that I'm gonna be able to do it.
I said I'll give her kudos if you can do it without complaining 400 times.
The verdict on the hair, I don't like it, but no time to change it.
So I forgot my liquid blush, and I'm using Raina's Grace. And I look like a clown.
Thank
you.
Does it look okay?
So we got new uniforms. This is them.
I just hate them.
Hey vlog. We're waiting for the train to pass. Sadie's gonna go and tell him how she feels about it.
Is it long as fuck?
Oh.
Yeah.
Are you wearing the shorts, Ava?
No.
Oh. Aw.
New Jersey's go crazy!
Does that feel good?
I think so. It's
probably gonna sweat off.
Yeah.
No, it doesn't.
Oh, yeah. They adhere to your...
Okay, does that look good?
Yeah, it does.
Who put it on me? Who put it on me for the 5K and you messed it up?
Because you messed up my sticker up for the 5K.
I did?
It came off. I remember because I kept taking it off and putting it on. So it was both of our fault.
Okay.
I blew it too.
Are you so excited?
Number 3.
Rank
number 3.
I can't even hear you.
I know. Hey, vlog. I don't feel very good. Everybody's nervous. But we're gonna sway. And watch this. And then this is where we're running. On this beautiful little trail. So nice. Up the mountain we go. Goodbye. See you after the race.
We will move on from this.
We make it next day.
Huh?
We make it.
Let's go. What happens in the woods stays in the woods.
We're almost at 10.
Oh. We got the system figured out.
So we had a bad race, but we got free smoothies, so it's okay.
Cheers. Get the kiwi quench from Tropical Smoothie.
This is better.
Hey, vlog. It's me and Roman.
Romaine.
Yoni.
Show them you.
No.
Me and Reindeer, and then Ava in the back. We're having our Blaze pizza, little smoothie for lunch. And we're going to go see the Kentucky Derby track or something.
But I just want to go to the
Churchill
mall.
Churchill Downs.
Right. We're going to the Churchill Downs. And we're all, me and Jonas finished at the same place in the race. Me and Ava need to have a chat, but it's gotta be off the record. Bye.
You got me believing. One day you gotta come through. Lost in these city lights, cause I can't sleep tonight.
I literally brought my cowboy hat
in my cowboy boots, and nobody is letting me change into them. And we're at the, what is this place called?
You don't even know what the damn place is called. You don't deserve
this. This is
boots.
Called the Downs.
The Kentucky Downs.
The
Kentucky Derby is.
This is where the Kentucky Derby
Equestrian,
is.
Equestrian, you guys have ever seen it? That's where this is filmed.
It's called Secretariat. Secretariat was the fastest racehorse in history or something like that.
This literally is it. Sure, so I gotta take a video.
Oh my gosh, look at me go.
Look at you.
For 50, back on
the
Churchill. There go the gates.
That's freaking sick.
I have
somebody. I'll give you an example. So American Pharoah.
Wait, kiddos. Me and the girls. Holding Ava Starbucks. I'm gonna try it. Don't tell her.
It's not yours.
She doesn't like it. I kind of think it's her.
Fiona over here hearing me how much I love these today. Shrimp waffles. And she got me one because she doesn't want a plain stack. Too high.
Face and balls of face.
See ya in Denver vlog for conference.
I love all of them.
Just like my favorite song going round and round.